Let me take a look at you, stranger.
If you walk by, you'll miss out on a good trade. Next time, perhaps you could make a purchase.
You're the outlander who stood against Regala and her rebels.
Only if it means we're good here.
Don't worry. I'm not here to drink your blood, or whatever you Easterners think we do. The slaughter at the embassy wasn't your fight, yet you stood by the marshals. As far as I'm concerned, you're no enemy of the Tanakh. But you are going to need help if you plan on surviving the clanlands. I hear and see many things as a scout. I could share them with you, aid you on your journey.
I'd be grateful.
Well then, a caravan of Asura make camp in the Still Sands south of here. We've tolerated them so far, but their leader's a greedy profiteer. He steps out of line, I'll gladly send the whole camp packing.
That's fair enough.
Stay alert, soldier.
We're taking quite a risk being out here. Maybe I should talk to them, find out what they're doing. Good time to pull out shock ammo. Soon enough. Here is sick with blight, too. But we'll be able to heal all of it. Once Gaia is strong enough to capture Hephaestus. Settlement. I have to watch my step. Machines weak against frost. There's a way to climb this tarmac.
That was the plan. You remember plan?
I remember who said. Sounds like there are people in trouble.
Nora! Hey! Over here! You, Nora! Could you assist us with these chargers?
We're supposed to be guarding against strangers! We're fighting the chargers!
That doesn't mean you can stop fighting them!
Now we have a chance!
Rise to the challenge!
We're not out of this yet!
Pick your target! You take your time, fire discipline, Hatakuto!
Hit that one, Kitaka!
Watch them!
That's the last of the chargers. Let's find out what those Tanakh are doing here.
Hatakuto, over here!
Yeah, yeah!
Next time, Hatakuto, you follow orders.
I'm, guessing you're a Tanakh patrol. How did you end up in trouble with those chargers?
You need to answer our questions. We don't answer yours.
Hatakuto, she just fought on our side.
That doesn't mean she's an ally.
That's pretty much exactly what that means. And we've enough to do chasing down these Regala zealots without picking fights with Nora warriors.
Regala's Desert Tanakh. We should be fighting alongside her instead of sitting this out.
Regala has forgotten her duty and let her anger at the Karja draw us into. We will speak about this later. You fought with courage and honor. You're free to go on to the Grove, Nora.
The Grove?
Our capital. If you want to spend time in this area, you'd be wise to check in with the commanders there.
If Regala's broken her duty, then why aren't we bringing her to justice?
Because we follow orders. And orders are we stay neutral in this fight.
What sort of soldier hides from a fight?
It's questions like that that got us posted to guard duty here, Hatakuto.
make this go quick. Could use a shock arrow on that canister.
Thank you.
Doesn't look like there's any way to climb this tonic. There was a way to climb this tall neck, but I don't see one.
Thank you.
Still in this fight. Next fight. Like a cauldron, but it's offline. Seems like it has some kind of ritual importance to it, to not. getting close to Aether's location. I said it would be in some kind of physical processor. Inside? Poking around's not gonna be easy with Tanakh's warriors everywhere.
All the monsters are slain. Many more soldiers killed since.
Regala's forces may seem strong now, but...
Her machines took out my entire squad.
Remember the visions. The old ones didn't choose their fight, but still, they stood firm. They didn't falter. And neither will we. Blood of the Ten. You've come to us.
You know who I am?
Oh, the warrior with hair like wildfire who defeated Regala's champion at Baron Light. Yes, you are known to us. I am Dekka, chaplain of the Lolan clan. You've come to speak with Chief Hikaru.
Not quite. There's something I need here.
Anything you need, the chief will provide. Come.
Is that one of the visions you were talking about?
Yes. The records of the Ten. I can show you them, if you like. On the way to the Chief.
All right. Let's go see Chief Hikaru.
He's in his throne room. At the far come. Be welcome among the records of...
It's glitched. Incomplete.
Joint Force 10 active. Led by Kamara. These weapons were battle.
The Ten were dedicated soldiers, working together as a squad and sharing in their duty. And when the time came for battle, they took to the skies and leaped to glory. All Tanakh seek to follow their example. For the chief, it was one of the few things the clans had in common.
Ten in the mountains. Any ten will defend the mountain land.
During their war, the Ten climbed sheer rock, braving blinding snow and wind. They stopped at nothing to protect their own.
You make them sound invincible.
They weren't. But the visions tell us of their courage and strength. Something our soldiers aspire to. The Sky Clan admires this one above all the rest. They make their home in the mountains northwest of here.
What's this one about?
The Ten waged war against their enemy in the desert heat, a land too harsh for any to survive. But against all odds, they prevailed. So the Desert Clan does the same. You must have passed through their territory on the way here.
It did. They sound a little extreme.
They take that as a compliment.
sealed by the darkness. Their enemies.
Soldiers in a jungle. Those were the Ten?
Yes. They knew how to use the jungle's depths to distract the enemy until the perfect moment to strike. Generations ago, my clan, the Lowland, looked to this one for inspiration as they claimed the jungle to the southwest.
Join us, Ten. Deep within the rainforest.
Hey, Outlander!
You have an old world recording?
This box was... But now there's noise.
Let me take a look. Where did you find this?
We took it from an Oseram Delver. She was trying to steal it, and other artifacts from Tanakh territory. The others were going to bury it in the sand with her. But then I heard the voices.
Well, the data here is badly corrupted, but...
Delta Juliet 9, you are weapons-free and clear to engage the swarm. Good hunting.
Copy that. We'll buy Zero Dawn the time you need. Delta Juliet 9, out.
The voices of warriors from the past. And that Oseram wanted to sell them for shards. The bravery of the Ten should be remembered.
I'm not sure what you mean by the Ten. These voices came from the final battle of the Old Ones.
Another battle? I could learn more about it if I could find the other boxes. That Delver did say there might be more recordings to be found in the wreckage of ancient flying machines. She claimed she had a way to locate them.
Yeah. The box with the voice data on it is emitting a locator signal. I could use it to find the others.
If you do, then, bring them back here. I will see to it that they're treated with proper respect. Whatever sacrifices were made by these ancient soldiers, we will honor them.
If I find more of those recordings, I'll bring them back to you. My focus can detect beacons from those recording devices. Should help me to find any others that are still out there.
The chief is inside. Are you ready to see him?
I want to look around more first.
As you will. The chief waits.
I'm ready.
Good. Come.
We'll see you soon, Outlander.
The Savior of Meridian. I am told you held back Regala's forces outside Baron Light. And defeated her champion, Grutta, in single combat. Impressive.
I met Fashav there, too. He said you were a great warrior. And a man of honor.
His death is a painful loss among many. We will not soon recover from the massacre of our marshals. But if you are here to pledge your service, that could help considerably.
I am not here to fight for you. I need something in that basement. Something that will save many lives, yours included. It's not something you can see, but it is there.
I have seen it. You have named your price. Now I name mine. With my marshals dead, I need your spear. Help me defeat my enemies, and I will grant you access to the chamber below.
I don't have a price. I am not a hired killer. I'm here to save lives, more than you can count.
I count the corpses of marshals slain. I count hundreds more to knock them, whose lives hang in the balance. I will fight for them. I will kill anyone who threatens the peace, and you will too, if you want me to open the door to the chamber below.
Okay. So by that logic, what's stopping me from killing you right now? And taking what I need to save everyone?
You could try. You might even succeed. Either way, you must fight. My way might hold off Regala and the slaughter she craves.
Fine. What do you need?
I need more marshals to keep the tribe together. Such warriors can only be promoted at a trial by combat called the Kulrut. I've sent out a call for the competition. But since Regala seeks to undermine me, she is certain to attack it. She'll want to kill me in front of the assembled clans.
So what, you want me to be your bodyguard?
No. To defend the Kulrut. But there is more. Knowing Regala will attack, one of the clans have balked at sending their contestants. You must go north and force Tecote, the commander of the Sky Clan, to submit and send his best.
Force him to submit?
Do whatever is necessary. I can't hold the Kulrut with two of the three clans in attendance. Marshal Katala will assist you. He was maimed at Baron Light, but he can still be of use. I sent him ahead to the northern village of Stone Crest. Meet him there, and he will guide you to the Sky Clan stronghold. If you have any questions about your mission, now is the time.
I'll do what you want, and go north to deal with Tecote. But you'd better not forget about our deal.
You will have what was promised, if you succeed. Speak to Dekka on your way out. She will arm you for the road ahead.
Hikaru said you have something for me?
A weapon to aid your mission. You'll need it for the long road to Stonecrest. Many machines prowl along the way, and our scouts have sighted Regala's rebels in the area.
Machines and rebels. Nothing I haven't faced before.
Indeed. Head north towards the foothills. Ascend its slopes until your legs burn and the chill air catches in your chest. Then you'll know you're in the Sky Clan's domain. Strike true as the Ten, Aloy.
You see that, Milo? You have to wait for an opening. Join the hunt?
Now the fun starts.
Mm. think you can dodge my arrow?
Nicely done.
Likewise.
Come, over here.
Sunhawk Talana Kane Padish.
Aloy, despite the Nora.
You're the slayer of Redma, the savior of Meridian.
Milu is my new thrush. She joined the Hunter's Lodge shortly after the Battle of the Spire. She's heard a few stories about our hunts together. Stay and rest. Make sure you take some medicinal plants for that wound.
So what brings you all the way out here? Are the machines back east too tame for you?
Not quite. I'm looking for someone. A Karja hunter, about my age. Name's Amadis. He came out here on his own a while back, and now he's missing.
I can help you find your friend.
But I'd be glad to have your help.
What was he doing out here?
He lost someone close to him during the Red Raid. He was heading to the side of the battle to finally lay them to... Milu and I were on our way there now.
The battlefield...
No. Go to Stone's Echo, heal, wait for me there, and think on today's lesson.
But...
You're no good distracted by...
Yes, Sunhawk. It's been an honor.
Will she be okay on her own?
Of course. She's my thrush. Come. The bat...
So this battlefield... You said it was part of the Red Raids?
The Battle of Burning Blooms. Amadis was part of the Karja army that pushed into the west. His division attacked the Tanakh, but they underestimated the enemy's forces. It was a massacre.
I never thought you'd be friends with someone who participated in
the Between you and me, this... Oh, don't worry. He was one of the good ones. He tried to stop the attack, but it was too late. He's been on the run ever since.
And you think something went wrong for him out here? Don't worry. I'll track him down.
He promised. This is the field. Where the Tanakh slaughtered the Karja.
Looks like time and weather have eroded most signs of battle. There are a lot of footprints. Must be recent. Let's take a look. Heavy footprints. Maybe Osirum. It's too many to tell if Amadis is with them. I better look around. My focus might show me more.
Amadis was supposed to be alone. Why were Osirum here?
A Karja weapon. The blade's rusted. Must have been from the battle years ago. Cooking fire. Looks recent. Whoever was here camped out for at least a night. Light prints. Not Osirum, maybe Karja. Looks like there's a trail I can follow with my focus. I'll keep some extra on hand. Talana, I think I got something. Tracks that head away from the battlefield.
Lead the way. I don't get it. Why would Amadis keep going west?
Maybe there's something else around here?
It looks pretty abandoned to me.
It's the Notaru. What's he doing out here?
Maybe he saw Amadis.
Do not worry. I am not the Karja-hating kind. Just an old scavenger, grateful for a little company. Name's Lel. You two must be lost.
Actually, we're looking for someone. A Karja hunter.
He would have been traveling alone, clothes would have been well-worn.
Yes, he was here, poking around the old battlefield. Wanted to know what happened. Lucky for him. Old Lel hears all the stories. Karja army charged straight into the waiting Tenakht. Most burned. But others, the Tenakht marched back west. Your man wanted to know where. Told him I've heard rumors of a place called the Rot.
What is it?
A Tenakht prison. Or a Karja graveyard, depending on how you look at it.
Where is this place?
Further west, in Tenakht territory, but that did not stop him. An Oseram caravan was camping out at the battlefield, about to head the same way. He joined them. They all went west, towards the ridge.
Thanks, Lel. We have to get going.
Good hunting out there.
Let's head west to the ridge, then. If we find this caravan, maybe we'll find... Amadis.
Lead on.
You mentioned Amadis lost someone close to him at the battle. Do you think the Tenakht took them prisoner instead? To the Rot?
I don't know. Maybe.
The ridge up ahead. It looks like there's a tunnel.
A shell snapper.
It hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and thrush, just like old times.
Felt that one.
You okay, Aloy? Take this ammo!
Good to hunt by your side again. Come on, let's head into the tunnel. It's a dead end.
Looks like a cave-in.
So what happened to the caravan?
Let's look around.
Maybe your second sight can help?
Talana, I think I found something. In the rubble.
What is it? What does it say?
He was part of the caravan that went through here. The note ends abruptly when the tunnel started to collapse, I guess.
Oh.
But there's nothing here about a Karja hunter. And an earlier caravan made it through before the collapse. Sounds like they went to a watering hole on the other side.
So he could have made it. Is there another way through?
I have a kind of base in the mountains north of here. There's a passage through it that will get us to the other side.
Us?
You know, Hawk and Thrush. We'll find your friend together. Head to the western outskirts of Plainsong. There's a path in the foothills there that leads up to the base. I'll make sure someone greets you there and shows you the way through. Then I'll meet you at the camp on the other side as soon as I can.
Thank you, Aloy. I knew running into you would bring good luck. Here, take this. May it help on your own hunt.
I'll see you at the camp. Zo, I ran into an old friend who needs to cross over to the west. Can you meet her in the foothills near Plainsong and show her the way through the base? Thing is, she's Karja, but she's one of the good ones.
If she's a friend of yours, she must be. I'll show her the way.
Thanks. Talana seems really worried about her friend. I should look for her at the Osirom camp when I'm out that way.